about buying a boat there on the water, but there's a boat for sale that I can fix up and make really cool. Wouldn't take much. Short boat?
You know that.
No, it's a stock boat. But once you buy the boat, you're not grandfathered in. They move the boat to different stock boats. The boat's in the perfect spot now. Prince. Frederick is our partner, and then other person maybe.
Kentucky, Arizona.
Like a maybe, finagle, all the things around. But I would never buy it unless I got that.
I'm in Greece.
Right.
Arkansas. Hey, you guys stay safe with that. I'm working.
Yeah, just down
the right. My prayers are going out to everybody in the same.
But that has to be an
old
one.
Andy, what up? Love Portland too, man. Utah. My family is in
Utah. There you go.
My sister's kids.
Yeah, but I mean, my dad has been in the full ship race.
Yeah, MSG is going to be big. I think we're going to be playing Taking Prisoners to go.
I'm
going to try and get them for sale for this tour.
Yes, because it's both reasonable.
No,
it'd be a great spot to hang out in the summer with these guys and cooking.
We're watching the harbor. So I am looking at the boats, hanging out with you guys. Thanking you and riding on you.
You like having your boat right here?
No, this is Greece. It's not San Francisco.
About $750 for the spot and like
15. Yeah, that's the whole thing.
We definitely have one more album. Maybe one and a half.
And I was just talking to no fun at all.
And the boat
rides. Jesus Christ. Actually, Biff talked to me about that when we did the Bloodstock Festival, so hopefully that'll materialize. In fact, we were, yes, where we were talking.
I've never been, but it looks beautiful.
Yes, and someone else had said something about us being on a tour. So, yeah, I said Greece. I'm in Syros, Greece right now for electro songwriting retreat. No, I don't live in Nashville. I live in Franklin, which is south of Nashville. We already moved there a long time ago. We still have our house in California, but it's up for sale. Want to live in Tennessee? Lived in Cali long enough. Love it. And Tennessee. How are you guys all doing today? How was your Labor Day weekend? There's a really cool statue down there that I looked at yesterday. You see that right there? It's a symbol of the Greek militia that they set up here during World War II to fight the Italians and Germans during World War II. It's really cool if you look at the engravement on there. Oh, I'm so sorry about you guys losing your gear. There's a program called Music Cares. I'm with the Grammys now with the Nashville chapter, and I know that we have a program set up called Music Cares, and we're right now working really hard with the Red Cross and a couple other charities to replace some musical instruments of people who lost their gear in Hurricane Harvey. So I'll try and look and see where that site is. I think if you go to Grammy.com, you'll see something there. But yeah, we're all working really hard to get you guys back to normal. You know, you may not feel it, but the rest of the nation, the rest of the world loves you guys, and we're all pulling for you. We're all praying for you. You know, I have a guitar that Jack's had, but Dean just donated to me that automatically donating to charity for people down there. I know it's not going to make a lot of money, but it definitely is a drop in the bucket, and Dean think it was great for them speaking up and donating this guitar. It was a guitar I just used in the new Seymour Duncan ad for my new pickup, the Thrash Factor Passive pickups that Seymour Duncan's making.
When we go back, just give me the for sure so I can make sure I make it.
Yeah, you guys in Florida, please be smart. Please listen to the news. Please make sure that if you're told to evacuate, get out. And don't leave your animals behind. There's nothing worse than leaving your animals tied up or left in a car. PETA just put out a really great tweet that I retweeted and said not to leave your animals behind. So I pray that you guys take care of yourself and your family first. And a lot of those animals are our family, so. Well, I'm just praying that Irma's going to take a hard right turn and head out to the Atlantic. Who knows what's going to happen? Matt, it's actually almost dinner time. Happy birthday to you.
I think if you were considering doing this in Sweden, with your friend, which I think would work.
I'm doing it.
Probably buy the keys in Sweden.
You know what I'd like for my birthday? For everyone in here to tell one friend to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. That's it. Just one friend.
Is there weather? Is such where no red is going to be good in Nashville. And I know that Arrington, they truck it in. But they're saying that I saw that Nashville has got to be done German style because the weather is similar.
Thank you.
Over
there.
Like that's how it's done in Sweden also. We don't have any vine fields, obviously, in Sweden because we don't have that kind of heat needed. But they find tons.
Probably yeah.
Yeah.
Check out this picture.
So there is a lot of. Is this cheaper to do it that way? Because then the alcohol is so low. Because then you don't have to pay taxes for the alcohol in the customs.
Pretty cute.
Because
yeah.
The fruit juice is.
I can only hope that your parents love you guys as much as I love my kids. Just know if they don't, I love you.
Sort of buy it before it's processed into wine.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah, so that's the way to go around it.
He's a good kid. Metal is all hell.
Then I think
he's actually managing Vimic, Joey Jordison's new band. We have a new all metal, thrash metal management company called Thrashville. It's really cool. The new Vimic stuff
is
great.
Might be cool to offer the roast that you have already. Could be a one thing.
You want to see me. Why?
Yeah,
you want to see me.
We've got the promoters in Asia want it, and that's a huge market. Like they buy all.
I do have Hanley. He's back at the
villa.
Yeah.
We left because we were getting cabin fever. All those teenagers and 20-somethings playing music and writing new songs. Kind of driving me nuts.
We only deal with promoters. We've got paid for. Yeah, you always have to get all the gear.
Okay, so enough of me. I'm going to turn this around again and see much more.
But it's a big market. They drink a lot of wine. Yeah. Huge amounts. They're buying it all up on the West Coast right now. They're sending tankers over. They're taking all our buying barrels. They're buying our car, everything. They're buying our real estate, everything.
Who are you talking about? The Chinese?
Yeah, they're buying everything.
Yeah, they're new to rich, and they have the.
It's a new middle class that has money.
Yeah, we're talking about millions of people.
No, I don't know what time it is. I think it's about. Hey, what time is it? 6:51. It is really beautiful. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you guys making this possible. And I don't ever forget that. I don't know if that makes other rock stars' asses grow together, that I'm grateful to the extent that I am, but it's not hard to say thank you.
3 liters of bag and box.
In fact, I think it's pretty badass to be.
You have three liters in a box, one, yeah,
Everybody acts like such dickheads nowadays, so it's pretty popular to be a jerk.
It's a really cool thing with a bag of boxes, that you can have a super, super cool branding on that, because it's a big place.
Boot camp news may be, I know we were talking about doing something at the end of the year, but.
But then you don't have the force, you need to implement that into the boxes.
But
when I vision it, I can see it's
going to
be a really cool thing.
It's funny, I just actually looked up. I hated that song when it came out.
Any info, because the jewel case is on DVDs, you know, and CDs. Nobody does that anymore. So, but it had all the information on it. So how do you get the information anymore?
Well, I know at some point my career is going to be over and I'm going to be a civilian.
But the Asian promoter over there.
Don't want to ever think I'm different from you guys. I try really, really, really hard to stay grounded. The puppy is back in America, home in Tennessee.
And the market is huge.
We're still dealing with the neck birth defect, but we're not going to give up.
I was telling you, it was wine, then beer, and then hard liquor.
We have to do a surgery next month when we get home. And this in no way is a reflection on the breeder. They were great. They were great. Honey Haven and Chihuahuas were great. But, you know, every once in a while there's going to be something that just doesn't work right. Remember enough to... Yeah, I'm going to be doing something, but I can't really explain what it is. If I'm playing by myself, that means that I'm probably playing with somebody else than Megadeth. So, figure that out. Look at the lineup and see who you think I would play with. Thank you.
Is it posted now?
It's not posted.
That must play a lot. And we're not going to be touring anymore after the South America run until the next record. So November 4th is the last show. And then we're going to be taking a break. Now this is Syros in Greece. I got it. I see you guys saying save the periscopes. I got it.
Yeah.
I like his album. She's still picking writers and stuff. She's already got a couple of offers for a record deal, so we're pretty excited about that. We're just taking time now.
Yeah, the music here is pretty bad, huh?
There's some,
I think it's kind of like elbow music. This is how you get the fork up and down.
This is just the arrival.
This is just one out of
Like, this is arrival day one recap. But you're right. You know, like, I think he's got a continuing story. So.
We'll be looking for you next time.
If that's the case, I think it's super cool.
Yeah, it's not the whole, you know...
Look at how decadent that thing is. I went to the store and got this thing right here, this cold brew beer. And I thought it was going to be great. We went by the store last night and the lady said, come back tomorrow at 4 o'clock. It takes 9 hours to brew this. And I thought, 9 hours to brew coffee? Jeez. So we came back and it actually was in fact great. So...
I think in Sweden you would earn around $1, $1.50.
A very chocolatey cappuccino.
That's Costco out from where we are. It's like Costco.
Slurp. Have I ever been to Jackson? That's not beer, it's cold coffee. Ireland. Oh my god, what's up with all of this talk about Connor throwing the fight? So.
You can always change.
Electra is 19.
But it's not a super nice thing to do. Because they will break the market.
Because heck will ever join me on stage. No, there was never a band called Metallica.
I put it on one of my social media.
I do. I more than wish you luck. I pray for your safety.
I'm trying to think, because like when they come through on tour, when they come through and tour, we get to also sell it at the festivals.
Can you have Electra's number? Yeah, it's 911 if you try calling her.
The festivals and all that, that's a good niche, you know.
It is.
Would you like that?
Yeah, Norway, Sweden, Denmark.
Is it on the schedule to come up again?
I gotta look. Have you been to Sweden? I gotta ask.
Me?
No, I know you have, but this last year.
Yeah.
This last year?
Yeah.
So you won't go back to next year? So it's every year.
If we don't do another record, we won't go back ever unless we get paid. No offense, but.
No, I
have a Swedish friend here.
God, don't. Old fans.
Bring it up. Okay. You're welcome. You know, in the beginning,
all over the place.
I went to electro school and one of the kids goes,
"What's your man has girl?" Not the best time to interrupt it.
It's like,
no, but I was thinking, when if you should do that, I mean.
I'm way cooler than your name.
Do you ever perform alone?
Alone, no.
Always with a band?
It's usually with two or three other bands. Or a festival.
Are you talking about the new show up in Montreal?
Yeah.
That's going to be fantastic.
And those are like festivals or private. Like, we usually do it in the summer. Over there, two other bands go through. Fill in between festivals.
Of course, Electra is not an LA looking for a team mode and pilot. It's weird right now that we can't get the stuff into the stores fast enough.
Those German dudes.
It's just selling out everywhere. I love that. I love the fact that you guys like it. This
is so
kind of figured in the beginning. It was kind of nostalgic. Everybody bought it because it was mine.
Michael and his kids.
In the next 3 months, we kind of figured it was picking up its own speed, but I have really great news. We've been talking to distributors in the Philippines, in Brazil, and in Mexico.
And it's
very, very good working for us to be able to bring you some news about when those countries are going to be getting to do.
Too, at the time.
That sounded like I was talking backwards.
Was
there anything? You guys ever do that? Play Stairway to Heaven backwards?
What?
No way.
UT was able to help our dog. Actually, really great. The last trip, Pam went to the vet in Nashville.
And I go, they took away their cell phones. They couldn't talk on the cell phone. They got one phone
that?
Call. They took the
was that like protocol?
It shouldn't have happened like it did. But
all right.
Now, like,
I will.
Michael,
you take care of yourself too. I love you guys.
You know,
I love you all.
So,
get to yourself. Have a great day.
She was asking, can you find my
great
dad?
Great evening.
You know,
you're going to Europe someplace.
Guitar.
You know how much we
love
you. Look forward to talking to you soon.
And I know Elliot played
with these.